kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine and doing great. Today we have a very exciting day. Yes, and why the day is very exciting? Because we will be doing a new story, and that story is very exciting. It is an interesting story, and I am sure you all will love listening to that story. So are you all ready for a wonderful story? So open your ears and your eyes and listen to the story carefully. Okay? The pails of milk. Jane the milkmaid had just finished milking her cow. She got two full pails of fresh creamy milk. The milk looked delicious and she was sure there would be many buyers for it. She put both pails on the ends of a stick and balanced it on her shoulders and set off to the market to sell the milk. She hummed a nice melody as she walked along the village road. She was feeling happy and a bit excited too. She started to think of the fresh milk in the pails and all the money she would get from selling it. "When I get the money, I'll buy a chicken," she decided. "The chicken will lay eggs, and from the eggs, I will get more chickens. Soon, I'll have a lot of chickens in my farm. They will all lay eggs, which I can sell in the market. I will make so much more money. Then I'll buy the house on the hill. I will be the envy of everyone in the village. They will want to visit me to see my new house and the chicken farm. But I'll refuse. No, 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 I'll say to them." The milkmaid tossed her head strongly as she thought how she will turn the villagers away. While all the shaking, she dropped the stick balanced on her shoulders. And by the time she realized that she was daydreaming, the pails fell on the road with a loud clang. The milk spilled onto the ground while Jane cried. So kids, what did you learn from the story? In the story, we saw that Jane the milkmaid is daydreaming all the time. Without actually putting in efforts, she is just thinking and thinking. She also spoiled the milk which she had, so she is left with nothing. So we learned from the story that we should put in efforts and do whatever we want to achieve in our life. Yes kids, it's very important to plan, and then we should work to achieve our plans. So children, I hope you all loved listening to this story. Wasn't it great? Yes, the story had such a beautiful message also. So now your homework is to read the story from the book. Now you will open your new Pathways reader book, open lesson 2, The Pails of Milk, and read the story. So will you do that? Okay, so bye for now. Bye bye.